I'm Adrian Chiem. I'm an engineer here at Advanced Composite Structures Australia. I specialise in structural design and analysis with finite element software. One of our key structural design projects was developing a jetpack for the first responder market. What we have here is one of four landing skids. Each landing gear comprises of two main components, the skid, which is the curved section that you see, and the strut, which are both predominantly made out of carbon fibre due to its high stiffness and strength to weight ratio. A significant aspect of the design project was being able to capture the numerous landing scenarios in a commercial crash and impact FE software package. Dynamic impact FE analysis of the jetpack with the landing gear assembly was conducted and validated through extensive testing. The beauty of FE is that we can make quick design changes on the fly while meeting customer requirements within a suitable timeframe. This is one example of the design and analysis capabilities that we have here at ACS Australia. We can conduct design and analysis of composite structures of any size and complexity, supported by latest generation finite element analysis software and solid modelling CAD systems.